We had another question that was on version control.
Yes.
And what it is and which ones you should use, because there are quite a few out there.
Okay, sure. this is purely subjective answer, but that's why you're here, I guess, right? I use Git. I would recommend everybody use Git. It's really, really nice. You know, I used CVS back in the day, and then Subversion replaced that. Then Mercurial replaced that, and now I use Git, and it's great. And basically, the whole notion is you have the source directory, and you're making changes to files, and you can log what those changes are, what they were for. You can go back in history. You can merge changes together. You can be working with multiple people and merge your changes together. And so it's a great way to share code between multiple computers. It's a great way to keep track of your development. You know, I do it, for example, in Udacity. I've got a Git folder or a Git project for all of the courses for all the files I'm using for you guys for my blog. And occasionally, I have these different branches for different homeworks. So I can be, you know, recording unit 6 and then working on homework 3, and I can switch between those two states of the code really easily. And then I can, you know, check out the homework 3 branch and tar it up and put it online for you guys. And then I can go back, you know, back into the future to homework 6, you know, that sort of thing. So it's really handy. And it's very fast. It's really good. It was written by Linus Torvalds, who also wrote Linux. He's a pretty competent guy.
Probably.
So I would suggest Git. You can use GitHub. GitHub is like a third-party site for storing your code if you want to store it in a remote location. Mm-hmm. We use GitHub for Hitmonk, for example, and Reddit, incidentally. So there you go. Short answer is Git. If somebody tells you different, raise an eyebrow.
Great.